All right, we got an unboxing here to do today. Got a couple of packages in the mail, both at once. I'm pretty sure I know what's on them. Both of these are from China, so it's illegible to read the shipping label. It's all completely just illegible. It's like all the rest of them are. Anyway, got my trusty utility scissors here. I'm gonna open up these couple packages. I was right. This here. Set of printed Joker smile tattoos from Jared Leto's rendition of the Joker. I thought they were really funny. They were really cheap. Good sale. They were really cheap, so just surfing online and I found those. I thought that was really cool. Next up. Ooh. Quite a bit of bubble wrap. Box is quite mangled. Didn't really survive the shipping at all. but this is my rifle scope for my Crossman 781 to replace or to use in place of the red dot. Not that there's anything wrong with the red dot. It's nice to be able to have another setup. So, 4x20. There's an elastic band over the top. I was wondering about that, if it did come with a lens cap. And it does. Dovetail assembly. Very nice. Very, very light. It's plastic, but let's see what we can see. Pretty cool. An interesting note is that my scope's it says 420. 4x20 at the very least. I thought it was gonna be pretty cool. Doesn't really make it all that bright, but we're gonna mount it. And sight it in and see what we could do for some episodes. Anyway. Now that it's a double unboxing. Hope you enjoyed. So, the red dot is off. I've removed the various caps. And mounted the scope onto my Crossman rifle. And now it's ready to be sighted in. So as the result of it maybe a bad idea, I stuck my Crossman red dot onto my Sig Sauer soft air. But, it's kind of cool. I think you can pretty able to line up a shot pretty quickly with it. And maybe I'll sight it in, see what I can do with it. I'll have to find my BBs, but kinda cool.